Diane Arbus is an American photographer known for her handheld black-and-white images of marginalized people such as midgets, circus freaks, giants, gender nonconforming people, as well as more normalized subjects of suburban families, celebrities, and nudists. Arbus' work can be understood as bizarre, fantastical, and psychologically complex all at once. Either way, she took documentary photography a step further. One might feel as though they are violating a social contract with the subject, for it often evokes a sense of othering through the intense gaze her photography offers. Through Arbus, humans, even the most mundane and neutral, become visual spectacles. Arbus became internationally known for her provocative imagery, and remains one of the most unique postmodern American photographers. Although she is often criticized for objectifying her subjects, the power of her images remains.